he's still got it all right. Pirlo heading for the exit door, but then his superstar comes up with two goals.
Ronaldo cuts inside, and there is the century. Right on the stroke of half time, Juventus take a crucial goal, a crucial two-goal lead.